himno que kuleana aloha. Lo kahipu kamana o ahe pono ke ola aloha.
Our objectives were accomplished by learning about invasive species and pulling them out of the lo'i.
Our other objective was to bring beautification and restoration to the lo'i patch and the Heiau.
Our final objective is to teach Native Hawaiian history
about plants and all,
about Kailua's culture and environment,
and how to plant and eat it.
What's up, Kat?
We beautified the Heiau and the lo'i patch and bonded as we did it.
She's a chocolate. Wait, that's like chocolate, bro.
Thank you.
ashamed. I was like, yo, this is a beautiful
DJ, you look pretty clean, man. Oh, wait, cute.
I wanna leave my footprints on the sands of time. No, there was something that meant something that I left behind. When I leave this world, I'll leave no regrets. Leave something to remember so they won't forget I was here.
Removing a lot of the trees that had fallen down. So we cut down some mango trees, they did all of that. Then we had a good group get on top of the Heiau, pull all the greenery off, all the invasive species. We had another group in Olo'i, harvesting actually, pulling out some taro. And we had another group moving a mulch pile so we don't get flooded. All good work that needs to be done over here at the Ulupo Heiau.